Women and men's bodies naturally produce both testosterone and estrogen hormones, but in different amounts. These finely tuned hormonal balances are affected when one adds synthetic testosterone through anabolic androgenic steroids. This can change sex characteristics among both men and women. In the male body, the hormone LH stimulates the testes production of testosterone, while the hormone FSH stimulates the production of sperm. Intake of anabolic androgenic steroids in high doses curbs the production of both these hormones. Fewer hormones can then lead to reduced sperm production and testes that become physically smaller. Some people therefore experience infertility and impotence. When men have an excess of testosterone, a portion is actually converted to the female gender hormone estrogen. Estrogen stimulates mammary glands, and men can also begin to develop breasts. This is a common side effect that won't disappear even after one discontinues steroids. Some can experience an enlarged prostate with more frequent urination and a weak urinary stream. Hair loss can also occur, and lost hair does not grow back after one discontinues steroids. Female steroid users can also lose their hair. At the same time, they can experience increased body hair and beard growth and develop a deep, masculine voice. They can additionally experience clitoral growth and breast loss. These side effects can seldom be reversed. LH and FSH hormones also affect women's reproductive capacities. The hormone LH stimulates ovaries' production of estrogen, while FSH stimulates egg growth and ovary maturation. When production of these hormones is curtailed, menstruation can become irregular or lost entirely, which can lead to reduced reproductive capacity. Anabolic steroids have individual effects and therefore different symptom profiles. Some report side effects quickly, while others experience few or only after longer periods of use. These variations depend on, for example, the type and dose of steroid used, genetic differences, and age of first use. In Norway, the specialist health service providing substance use disorder treatment is responsible for this patient group and coordinating necessary health services. Want more information? You can contact the Steroid Project by email.